So I just got back from driving around my neighborhood for about an hour because it's trash day and it's fall and people like to bag up their leaves and put them out for the yard waste people. And gardeners like myself like to use said leaf debris as mulch. So I'd like to show you my backyard full of leaves now. So here's some leftover bags. I need to recycle them next week because I collected so many bags that my recycling bins are full. So I have no space left for recycling. So I don't typically do a whole lot to, you know, like make this look pretty because this isn't really for aesthetic purposes. This is to nourish the soil. It's to support pollinators, you know, create some warmth and just protect everything from the elements. So I started seriously doing this last year. And last year, mostly what I did was collected leaves on my street, and I had a neighbor that was mulching some leaves, so I asked him for his leaves, and I think he thought I was weird. And so this year, we had a late leaf drop, so I've been kind of monitoring the leaf situation to see when people were going to put leaves out. So today was the day. As you can see, there's a variety of leaves. I don't discriminate. I know that some people do, and some people like, you know, they prefer certain leaves. I don't really care. It's all organic matter. So, and then sometimes you find stuff like this, like, you know, I gotta take care of that. But, so the rain and the wind, typically what I found, kind of mushes this all down eventually. And so like I said, I don't go too crazy trying to make it look pretty or anything like that. I was excited to find pine needles in this one. But, you know, it's free compost. And not only that, but there are a lot of critters that live in these leaves, like the larvae of fireflies and moths. And I will tell you, I had some spectacular fireflies in my yard this year, and I really do believe it was because of all the leaves that I collected. I also do a lot of backyard birding, and I grow a lot of plants that the birds like to eat, like berry and seed plants. But the birds will also use the leaves, the leaf litter, for nesting material. They'll forage to, you know, eat larvae and such in the leaves. So it really does, you know, benefit a lot of my backyard ecosystem. And I do want to put it out there that I guess I'll put a little bit of clout behind this. I am a Penn State master gardener, so I know a little bit about this stuff. Doesn't mean I'm a know-it-all, but I know a lot. And so before you judge me for using this leaf debris, just take that into consideration. Anyway, thank you, neighbors, for all of this free mulch, or free leaves, rather. And you should just know that they're going to get put to very good use in my backyard garden. So,